Again, a new cue card is ready for you in your service. The statement of the cue card is speak about somebody you met recently and you want to meet him again. And like, who is the person, when did you met him, what kind of quality this person is having, and why do you want to meet him again. So here's my take. And so in our day-to-day life, we come across many people. Some are really special and having lots of inner qualities. Those qualities captivate us to meet them again and again and spend time with again and again. And yes, on the opposite, there are people also who just repel us and we never want to meet them or face them again. So in my life, I have a very great experience of getting interacted to a person in recent days. And I just met him in my IELTS academy, and I was preparing for my IELTS exam, and the institution was really a reputed institution of my hometown. So in my class, there was a male candidate, there was a boy, and he was from Australia. He is in Australia from last 4 years, and now he's planning to apply for his permanent residency. So he came to India for his IELTS preparation as well as giving the IELTS exam for his PR. However, his band's requirement is 7 each. So when he came in my class, and the teacher introduced all of us with him. So from the next day, I started sitting with him, and slowly and steadily I came in contact with him, and he spoke lots of things about Australia, its culture, its earning ability, the quality standard, the lifestyle, the environment, and the growth potential and the scope of education and employment in Australia. He is from Sydney. So such qualities, and he was very down to earth and polite and curious and very amiable kind of person. So every single minute I spent with him, I feel really it's a priceless and precious, valuable experience for me. And just because of his great and nice qualities, I would like to meet him again. And fortunately, I am working hard for my IELTS preparation, so I possibly get the required band score, and then I will apply my file. And I'm also going to Sydney, Australia. So I have taken his contact number, his addresses, and the kind of job he's doing. And I have learned a lot thing from this person. And his name is Mr. Mukesh Kumar, and he is around 23 years old. So the kind of experience and the kind of time I have spent with him is really life-changing and life-opening for me, eye-opening for me. So because of all these things, I would like to meet him again. And all in all, I must say, like the kind of people we come across and the kind of thoughts we come across in our day-to-day life really shapes our destiny, really decide the kind of future we are going to have. This person has opened my brain. This person has expanded my thinking and expanded my mindset about study abroad, the kind of benefits study abroad provides to the students. Thank you so much.